Hello, this is Taz. I'm running my level 8 Bardcher, Bard mix. If you're wondering why my voice is sounding a bit funny, it's because I've been sick for a couple of days with a fever and stuff. So, this quest, I don't know them that well, like many of these lowbie quests. Let's see how it goes. I ran it on Mayday when I was leveling her. With a group, isn't doing so well because I didn't have evasion at the level. Mayday, she has evasion now. This guy doesn't have evasion either, but I can disable traps. Probably can't spot them though. Shouldn't have any problems disabling them. But as long as I don't run into them and die. I do have a vibrant purple ironstone for more spell points, but I prefer to use the white one, pay blue for strength. Especially when I have a hireling with me that heals me, I don't need much spell points, I just use it for blur. Okay, there's a trap that I didn't see. Yeah, no, I should take out the priest. Okay, let's see. No, I clicked the wrong button. Then maybe I shouldn't do that. Okay, I know there's a trap up here. So that killed me last time. Maybe they're random. I currently have my search item on me all the time. Well, the disabled device, I don't. See if I can pick this. I'm a little bit scared of traps. This one is full of traps. Okay, where's the box? Thank you, hireling. I won't be able to do this with those guys shooting at me. I'll just do the traps later. I would love to get my hireling here, but hope he doesn't run through the traps and dies. No, he came. Good. Those traps, even if I don't disable them, they're easier to do on the to get past on the way back. You can just jump down in the water. She died easily. Very much expecting something to blow up in my face. Parking the hireling. I know there's boxes somewhere, but I don't know exactly where they are since I don't have spots and whatever, and never disabled these before, so I'm just gonna leave them. I'm gonna go shrine now. My hireling doesn't need the shrine at the moment. I'll bring him back if he does. Just checking for traps. Hey, trip.